Hello, it is Sunday, 10:20. I am in the bathroom here at the Riverside Community Hospital. They released me. They sent two doctors and refused to give me anything to drink, anything to eat, and I'm still not feeling very well. They make threats again. The security guard was walking back and forth, and they make the threat: if I don't leave, you will be removed by the security. And I reply, why? Because you guys, the hospital just don't wanna. They wanna embezzle the money in our names. What's all my rights? I'm not feeling good. I'm still having the diarrhea. It is a virus. They give me all the diagnostic thing and the prescription and everything. I'm going in the streets, and they told me that I can't record in the hospital, which I don't know where they get that from. Anyway, it's here. I just want to document everything. I'm gonna use the restroom and then go try to maybe sit in the lobby until they call the police or something. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.